dream. Darling used this HRA to lock the door. I have to rip it off to get in. You sure? Hi. I made it.
The hole in your room is a hole in you. You can't believe that you went through the hole in you! You have always been here. The only child. A copy of a copy of a copy!
No. Why did you... This was a mistake.
Go to hell!
poster comes down and there's nothing there. It's just the cell and death. I was wrong. There was never anything there.
Hello? Dolores, are you there? Please.
No, Campus! No, please.
Please. Please. Please. Please. Please. Please. Please. I just want to sleep. No, let me sleep.
You are a worm through time. The thunder song distorts you. Happiness comes. Light curls and
how may I help you?
I need those field reports typed up and in management's hands first thing tomorrow.
The Bureau is the best at what it does. Protecting everyday Americans from foreign threats.
There's the new girl, standing around daydreaming, which she should be getting work on. And who the hell does she think she is? The director?
Are you sure you are not lost? Maybe you can find yourself in the director's office.
Oh, great. I was just waiting for my mail. Please, take the outgoing mail as well. Thank you.
What? What is happening? I don't like this. No. This isn't me. I'm not me. I can't. Why can't I feel you? Oh, I've forgotten something. I can't think. Oh, I'm lost. Oh, where are you? I can't feel anything. I don't want to be alone here. Where am I? What is this? Why won't it end? Wake up, please. I want to go home.
Don't let it go to your head. You're late.
I've got nothing more for you.
That'll be all.
I've got nothing more for you. You forgot something.
You should keep trying. You are getting closer.
I need to go inside. I need to keep moving.
Who is it? What do you want? Go away. Don't bother me.
Let them win. That's how it happened. The hiss got Trench first. He turned on the projector. He let them in. I have to remember the hiss. The hiss is the enemy. Burrowing in. I'm trapped in here. They're taking over. I'm not doing this anymore. I will fight this. I will find a way to push them out.
Welcome back. I knew I chose a good assistant.
Your worm time.
I need my gun.
The Thunder. You are a worm through time. The Thunder Soul storage you.
I know what I must do.
Yellow and red.
Start at the beginning. This is my mess to clean up. My fight. No one else's. I am the director.
Hello. This is Dr. Casper Darling. I have a classified message for the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. I have sad news. Hedren is gone now, but it was not a source. It was a catalyst. Do you understand? You must go to my office, the endgame. It will be revealed.
Thunder Song Stories.
I can't feel you. I can't. This is what Dylan wanted all along. But there is something. I can feel it, but I don't know what. The motel is a place of power, of change, a place to pass through, connecting everything. This is a dream inside my head. Why shouldn't it take me anywhere I want to go? Grow brighter. Around one constant, they revolve. Hedron is dead, but you're alive here in me. Maybe Hedron put you in our heads when we met her. Maybe you were always there, and she was just trying to teach me how to trigger you. Maybe I'll never understand. Maybe I don't need to. Trench was the first to be corrupted by the hiss. Slowly, over the years. His need for control only made it worse. It was Trench who took the projector to the nostalgia department. He opened the door to the hiss. Just like that. With Hedron dead, the hiss tried to corrupt me too. But I'm stronger than them. We're stronger. They're waiting. They'll try to stop us.
Sister had this dream. Bad dream. And the whole world was dreaming with her.
Dylan?
She convinced herself that she was awake. She's always been stubborn. I knew I had to end her dream. I had to wake her up. I had to rip down poster she'd been staring at. Cut off her eyelids to make her see. To save her.
You are worth your time. The thunder song distorts you. Happiness comes white curls, but yellow and red in the eye.
I know he's still there somewhere. Locked inside. I know, because that's how it was for me. Dylan's in a coma. I don't know if there's anything of him left in there. If he'll ever find his way back. The portal's been closed, but the hiss is still in the oldest house. And the lockdown can't be lifted as long as any trace of it remains. I'm working on a solution with my management team, but there is still a long road ahead. I'm the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. We're in this together. You and I.